Yo, it's me, Dead Carpet, and this is Dead Carpet Energy Drink Reviews. This is my 236th Energy Drink Review video. Today is Tuesday, September 2nd, 2014, and it's 4:56 p.m. I'm gonna make this energy drink review sort of quick, but whatever. Today I'm reviewing another one, the Energy Please Energy Shots. I bought at Family Dollar for $1. It's the Extra Strength Energy Please Power Granate one. Says charge on, fast acting, natural blend, extra strength energy please, zero calorie energy shot, power granite. And then it says dietary supplement, 2 fluid ounces, 59 milliliters. And then at the bottom of this side it has some like statements not been evaluated by the FDA. Here's the SKU, and then I'll let you read this if you can see it. I don't know if you can really see it that well, but whatever. Mostly the warnings and stuff, and description, like recycling stuff, and like the website. But yeah. One bottle of it contains caffeine comparable to a cup and a half of the leading premium coffee. Not take if you have medical conditions or like you're under 16 or you're pregnant. It's gluten-free, manufactured in the USA. Copyright 2013, Function Please LLC, www.functionplease.com. Here's the supplement facts. And the website again, www.functionplease.com. I'll let you see all this. And here it's like, you can see it a little bit better. But whatever. Okay, here's supplement facts. I'll let you see that. And then I'll read it off. And then there's the other ingredients. So yeah, supplement facts, serving size one bottle. Calories zero, protein 1 gram is 2%. Vitamin B6, 20 milligrams, 1,000%. Folic acid, 200 micrograms, which is 50%. Vitamin B12 is 100 micrograms, which is 1,667%. Fast acting natural blend is 400 milligrams, taurine. Mesitol, L-tyrosine, caffeine, and niacin. Distributed by Function Please LLC, P.O. Box 800237, Adventure, Florida, 33280. Phone number is 786-529-0424. So yeah, this is extra strength energy, please, on that side of the cap. And yeah, twist to open and stuff. Expires January 5th, 2016. So yeah, now I'm gonna shake it up right quick and open it and taste it and give my review for it. So hold on a minute. Okay, I opened it. I'm sorry if I'm a little sweaty. I just got off of work and I haven't made energy drink reviews in like over a week, but whatever. Inside of the lid is white. And then it smells like pomegranate, but it actually smells like the berry energy shot. Yeah, it smells pretty much the same. The color's like the same. It's like a, well, it's like, has a white foam at the top that's like a pinkish reddish color. Like a light pink, like right there. So yeah, smells good. Now I'm gonna taste it. Oh wow. These natural energy shots are pretty weird. They have more of a natural taste instead of like artificial, like sweetened and stuff. Well, it's strong. You can taste pomegranate a little bit, but it could have been like more noticeable. I don't know, it's like barely noticeable. Tastes similar to the berry one I reviewed of this. Tastes like really, really similar. Yeah, I didn't get really of a different, like, taste compared to the berry one. It tastes pretty similar. It tastes natural. You can taste it's, like, herbal and stuff. It tastes pretty good, though, for being natural. Energy-wise, lasts about 5.5 hours, 6.5 hours, so it works pretty good. It's as cheap as $1 at Family Dollar. So, yeah, I definitely recommend you trying this energy shot. I give the Extra Strength Energy Police Power Granite Energy Shot. I give it a 9 out of 10. Could have been better. The taste could have been more noticeable. But overall, though, I still think it's a pretty good energy shot. So yeah, I definitely recommend this one. It's a 9 out of 10. Next episode, I'm going to be reviewing another Energy Please Energy Shot. But it's like a sleep one. Stay tuned for that review. Stay tuned for more videos. Thanks for watching. See you guys later. Peace out. And bye.